Tank cleaning can pose challenges to manufacturers, whether producing pharma, biotech, milk, yogurt, beer, carbonated soft drinks, or food products. Your tank must be thoroughly cleaned after each batch to prevent contamination. That is why it is one of the most important operations to get right. Alfa Laval offers three types of tank cleaning technologies. First, there is the static spray ball, our most straightforward cleaning technology. Water from the spray ball hits the tank interior in a predefined cleaning pattern. This free-falling film cleans the tank wall, but requires adequate time to do so. In short, long cleaning time at a high operating cost. Next, there is our rotary sprayhead machine, like the Alfa Laval Sani Midget. As it rotates, it shoots fans of water onto the tank walls in a dynamic cascading pattern, effectively cleaning your tank. Up to 30% savings on water and chemicals can be achieved using this device versus the traditional static spray ball, and at the same time the tank gets cleaned faster, minimizing costly downtime. To realize savings right away, it is easy to retrofit your tanks using static spray balls with rotary sprayhead technology. Our third tank cleaning solution is the rotary jet head cleaning machine, like the Alfa Laval TJ40G. The high impact force generated from the strong jets of water effectively gets rid of the most stubborn residues in the tank. The water jets move in a predefined pattern. At first, a coarse pattern is laid out and effectively starts to dilute and remove tank residues. As cleaning continues, the pattern becomes more dense, effectively cleaning the entire tank surface with high mechanical impact. Rotary jet head technology is so effective that it can reduce your water and chemical consumption by up to 70% compared to the traditional spray ball, while reducing cleaning cycle times by more than 50%. Cleaner and greener, Alfa Laval tank cleaning solutions help you achieve your environmental and sustainability goals.